Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from Techfanciers. So in this video we are going to see that how to install or fix VOLTE issue on ASUS Zenfone Lite L1 on Android PIE GSI. If you haven't watched the video how to install Android PIE video, I will be giving the link in the description of this video as well as in the I button. Do check that. First you require two files, one the IMS APK file and the second one is the VOLTE patch. First I am inserting my Jio SIM into my phone. As you can see that the HD capable is not showing, also the call is not going. Now we come to the procedures. The steps are simple. First install the IMS APK. Once it is done, reboot your mobile to recovery. You can enable advanced reboot option in .os features under system and button. In the recovery, install the VOLTE patch. Once it is installed, kindly reboot to your system. After the booting, wait for some time like 3 to 5 minutes and then reboot your phone once again. Once your phone is booted, you can see device HD capable pop up in some minutes. Now we try to make a call. Yes, it's working. So the VOLTE problem has been encountered. Thank you guys for watching this video, and you can access the entire playlist of ASUS Zenfone Lite L1 development using the I button or with the link in the description, or else you can go to the playlist option. So I will see you guys in my next good one. Code Moto.